Call of Duty needs to be stopped. Getting a nuke is by far the hardest achievement in Warzone 2. Well, today, in typical Call of Duty fashion, I came across this. Brother, that is the nuke skin! Now, let me make this very clear. Buying this skin means you are jeopardizing the integrity and grind of all the people. Let's go!